Good morning, guys. It is Tuesday. It is Wednesday. It is Wednesday the 23rd, and it is my mom's birthday. So happy birthday, Mom. I love you so much. I would normally like go over there and like celebrate and all of that stuff, but we basically just go over there because she is off work at 4, so we would basically just go over there from like 4 to like 6 and would only be there a little bit and probably just like eat dinner and hang out a little. But I thought it'd be more fun to do like a Saturday birthday party type of thing. So we're going to do a birthday party for her on Saturday, and I'm trying to get her present together right now. I have the first part of her present ready, but I have to get the second part tomorrow, which is Thursday. So anyways, I'm going to be doing a one take today because, one, I didn't sleep very well last night. Two, I had to spend all day yesterday trying to upload the vlog because it took an hour for it to actually like process onto YouTube and then another hour to actually get it up, and I couldn't figure out why. I did import it the same way I've been importing it, like straight to a save that is directly a YouTube friendly one. You know, I am not imported it. I can't think of the word, transcripted it, something. I made it specifically for YouTube. It's a YouTube MP whatever. So it didn't work. So I had to re-upload that, and that took forever. Literally forever. But anyways, The Masked Singer is on tonight, and I'm really, really excited. I made a little display for it, but we can't watch it tonight because Andrew has to go to bed super early. So basically, I'm going to try to set up everything for The Masked Singer tomorrow, and then we're going to have a big Masked Singer party, and tomorrow we're also going to go on a Funko, on a pop hunt, and we're going to spend a family day, and it's going to be really fun. So that's what we're going to be doing tomorrow, so expect that super fun vlog coming, of course, on Friday. But yeah, anyways, that's why I'm doing a one take today, or like, well, not really a one take, but like a shorter vlog, because I just am really tired, and I honestly think I'm going to take a nap this afternoon, because it's, oh my goodness. Also, little update on Pastel. She's officially 6 months old. She loves her sand bath. She has been super good about her new toy. She really loves her new toy. Basically, I take one of those willow balls and I take seeds and treats and stuff them in the willow ball, so that way she tears the willow ball apart in order to get the seeds, and it like kind of makes her, I guess, work for it, basically. So she's been doing that, and she really, really likes it. Another update, my class, which is back in session, and I have that tomorrow again. So I gotta do Hogwarts for Tommy tomorrow, and then I also gotta do my class, which is gonna be kind of interesting, because those usually overlap, but yeah, I'm gonna be doing that. It's been doing good. I have been getting all high marks on all of my stuff, but it's kind of funny because one of my online teachers said, "Where were you? Like, did your computer fail?" And I was like, "Oh no, I had to check on Pastel." And she's like, "Oh, well then it's okay. As long as you send me a cute picture of Pastel, it's okay that you weren't there for that part of the lesson." And I just thought that was kind of hilarious. But anyways, yeah, so I am going to redo these top shelves because I redid all of these to kind of make them a little more organized. I kind of wanted this one to be like my Fantastic Beasts one because it has all of like the Fantastic Beasts creatures on it and stuff, so I thought that would be kind of cute. But the top ended up like really kind of messy, I would say, I guess. Like all the characters are just kind of standing there, and I'd love to be able to have her not lean on Hagrid's hut. That'd be really cool. So I'm gonna maybe try and redo it. I have a couple more of these that I just got from the storage unit, so I might put them all over the back and make like a back display or something. I'm just debating because I have this up here for Harry Potter, and so I'm kind of continuing it down here, but I could also probably fit the Fantastic Beasts ones on this too, so that this could be like an action movie shelf, but I don't know. Oh, I put Sour Patch Kids on every level of the shelf with all the movies. So these are all the scary movies, so it's got like some scary characters. These are, except for, I don't know why Sleeper is there. These are all like the, well, this side is action as in like superhero movies, and then these are all like cutesy sweet movies. So I put Aquaman there and Stan Lee and Loki, and then these are all kind of like romancy movies. So, but it also has Fantastic Beasts, so that's why I put them there. But I don't know, I love this. This is from Geek Gear. It's just so pretty. I think it looks really cute on the shelf, but I might try to put it like up here, like on that wall, something. So anyways, that's gonna be my goal the next couple days, is to get this all cleaned up. And plus, I really need to dust it. I don't want to be gross, but like, ew, like you gotta dust these things. Anyways, that's gonna be our one take. I know, super short, kind of just like basically an update and me rambling. But tomorrow's video is gonna be super fun. I'm gonna take a nap. I'm also getting all my stuff ready for my Disney castle, getting all my little Funko Pops. That will be coming soon. So I promise tomorrow's video is gonna be super, super fun, and you're gonna really enjoy it. So we'll see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.